Hello, and aren't you glad those challenges are over? 90 of 90, time for hard mode bosses. Hard mode. Now, some of these are really going to be hard. I don't think all of them will be, but some of them will be. I'm still fairly inexperienced, so you're going to have to bear with me here. First rings though, that's a pretty stupid idea. One. Cool story, bro. Hard mode. Yes, I got the S since. I don't think I did it the first time. I don't remember if I did. But anyway. There's actually a really, really interesting way to fight this boss. From what I've seen on video, there's actually a really interesting way to fight this boss. It's actually quite quick too, if you think about it. Oh yeah? Kill, that was radical. Not bad. Yeah. This boss is way quicker. No, you! This boss is way quicker. That makes four. No, you, man. Yeah. No, you won't. Yeah. Let's give it one more go. And it's just, it gets a little ugly in hard mode, though.
I will fight you.
Oh, I had a chance. I totally screwed that up. This hard mode is way smarter. This guy is way smarter. Not sure what happened there, but alright. He also seems to take more damage.
I will fight you.
No, you won't. This guy is smart, Peter. There is no doubt here. This guy is smart. But this one was finally something good. Unfortunately, that's gotta happen. Ow. That was nice! That was nice! Unbelievable. Oh, I had my chance. Damn it. I can't start. Oh shit, I've got no lives left. Why am I not surprised? Well, flatten me then. Well, flatten me then. Oh shit. Was it a stupid idea? God damn it! Wait, you can't attack him or something? I really don't get this much. Yeah. I don't know if that could have had better timing. The greatest effort, but what are you gonna do? Oh man! That A. That's like a bare A. It doesn't get a heck of a lot closer than that. Alright, but that's two. Next, of course, is Shadow. Of course, there it is. Hard mode. Hard mode. What in the insanity is this? If I'm not mistaken, you have to get 3 of those cores now. Which kind of sucks. Because you never know, Shadow just might sneak up and get 1. What would be best is if you try to get him while he's not boosting. And try to make him lose his rings. If you can lay a final blow on him. Pretty big if. Then the battle would basically be ended right then and there. The funny thing is, he always seems to collect rings pretty often. Which is more or less the bad part of things. Can't attack him while he's boosting, it's just impossible. But he does have a window of attack. And somehow if you could actually make him lose his rings and then land the final blow. If he gets that power core. He has a shitload of rings. The trick is, if you were somehow able to land the second blow on him while he has no rings, then the story would basically be over. And that's the idea. You want to hit him. The idea is to hit him once without him having any rings. That's kind of the idea with that one. It's just pretty difficult. Alright, perfect chaos. Thank you. Not to mention Perfect Chaos is some awesome name. But then again, this is hard mode, so what the hell do you expect? Got no damn boost. Oh shit. That was nice. I think I just barely got him like that. Oh man. This whole hard mode business is very unusual. That's three, but there's way more. Or is there? So this is the final phase, eh? Oh crap, they're starting to attack these things, it's ridiculous. Oh man, I was out of there just in time. Working on your last life isn't really fun. Yes, I could buy more, but whatever. Alright, we need to find Sylvie first. Hard mode. I almost didn't. That did not actually go as well as I expected it would be. I don't have boost, I'm screwed. She gave me credit for 3 rings. What? What is this? And what is this obsession with 3? 3:03:33 with 3 rings. That is not weird at all. That obviously is not weird at all. Just saying. That's freaky. I really almost died. Like, no doubt there. I almost died. That was really, like, no doubt there. Hey, I'm gonna die here for sure. No doubt in my mind. This boss is just so freaky. He started saying, "I will flatten you," because I died like 5 times before. I think he just started spazzing out. It was just weird. Because I don't think he's supposed to say, "I will flatten you" in this battle. I honestly don't think so. Well, bring it on then, yeah? Less rings if you haven't noticed, that's the first thing you notice. I'm getting better at this though. He starts attacking in the middle like no tomorrow. Ah! That one I totally missed. Again with the changing his mind aspect of things, it's just weird. He decides on one move and then he completely tries to do something else. Ow. Oh, they're still putting rings up there now? What the hell? That's just freaking.
Time for a change of pace.
No, you. That was a bit weird. Nope. Yeah, no rings involved. Shit. I know he wants to say freeze, but it almost sounds like free. That's just the weird part. pan out really, boy, it was something. And the fact that I had a chance too really didn't help. Oh! There we go. Got one. Those rings are all I need. Man! That was so gay! Wow! I got royally up. Thanks for some rings, man. Time for a change of pace. Oh, you're not gonna say I will flatten you anymore? Here it goes. Well, at least you didn't decide to change your mind this time. Yeah, right? Oh, fuck. Anyone else think I'm dead? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! How the fuck did that happen? Oh! What the fuck happened here? Wow! I don't even know how I survived that. Like, brutally honest, wow. Just wow. That was crazy. You certainly don't see that every day. Free! It sounds like free, I'm sorry. He clearly does not say freeze. Anyone else think I'm dead? Yeah, figures. Oh shit. That was ugly. I don't even know what I'm half doing, it's just stupid. You're smart, right? You're trying to play games, eh? Anyone else think I'm dead? Oh yeah? Not bad, hey! It's really not bad because as you said it twice, right? Yeah. Here goes. Oh shit. Oh. Royally awesome, bro! That makes you awesome, Sonic. You're the best ever. That one quick step just made you awesome, Sonic. Yeah, this boss is really tough. There's no doubt in my mind about that. This boss is tough. I guess they finally decided that older Egg Dragoon fight was too easy. Or it felt like he was getting pumped too easily. Oh shit, you're smart ass. You're a real smart ass, aren't you? Here goes. Get out of the way! Time to get out of the way! Yeah, I'll be reading that later, okay, thanks. Particularly after this boss. That'd be nice. Or, well, at the time either. Could probably wait.
Here
goes! Here goes!
Time for a change of pace!
Oh yeah. Are you upset? Are you highly upset? Eggman, please, come on. It's not like you haven't expected this. Oh shit. That last one was a little bit tough. Burn! Oh no. Oh no, I'm scared. 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 Oh no, I'm really scared. What the hell? What is this shit? Unbelievable! That's the second time I got denied. Wow. Not in the same try, but still. That was good. Oh fuck. Anyone else think I'm dead? Man, this thing doesn't give up, does it? Hey.
Here goes!
Here goes! Oh shit. Of course I'm supposed to hit that thing. I didn't realize that, yeah. Of course. I don't remember how many hits it takes, but it sure takes a lot. Oh no, I'm scared. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I'm scared. Oh no. I'm not very in favor of this parallel attack. But I survived? What is this? What is this shit? I need rings badly! Thanks.
Time for a change of pace.
Well, make up your fucking mind then! Right? Jeez, he takes a lot. Ah, we're up to this phase. I understand. I need to hit him once, I think, here. And if I can, then, oh, fuck! Man! That's it, you're going down, boy. I hate you so much, Hector. Free! I swear that sounds like free. It's not even funny. Anyone else think I'm dead? Damn.
Time for a change of pace. Here goes.
That was a royal flush. Oh, and he totally skips it all the time. Oh, shit. So I gotta go fight him like this now. How the fuck do I not get to him? Oh, great. I got no boost. Wonderful. Thank you. Eggman, you suck. Eggman, you suck. You are the definition of suck.
Time for a change of pace.
Ugh. Oh man, this really isn't funny. Oh, I totally missed it again. Oh no, I'm scared. Oh no, I'm scared. Ow. I just missed the timing on this. Oh fuck, I missed my chance of pace. Oh, I got no boost. I hate you, man! Not to mention there really are a shitload of rings on this stage. No doubt there. So what have you got here, eh? What? Again? I was a little bit confused by that, and for a second the white wall didn't want to hook for some reason. I don't know what the frickin' hell. Can you freaking make up your damn mind? Wow. There's clearly nothing funny about this. What royal insanity is this? Oh, I can't nail this guy for good. I want to. Oh, man. Oh. I hate the setup of these icicles. They should get some rays. Direct shot! Wow! Wait! What? No. What? What the hell killed me? And why is that killing me, first of all? That's a good question. I hit the wall, I didn't hit anything else. That's so weird. Unless that wall was laden with spikes, I don't see how that hurts me. Oh, seriously? Oh, help me. This boss sucks so much. I cannot stand it anymore. I hate you and your change of pace. Time for a change of pace. What the? Seriously, this isn't fun. Seriously, I never caught up to him. There you go.
Not bad.
I got something out of that.
Here you go.
Cheating? Let's go? How the freaking hell did that happen? That was ridiculous. I had no rings here. I hate you. Let's get a real change of pace up in here. I can't believe there are spikes in this thing. Yes, I got some rings. No, I don't got some rings. Get out of the way. Oh, fuck. Not the separation attack. Oh, fuck. Man. This guy. This guy's hard mode is ridiculous. I'll admit that.
Time for a change of pace.
Man, that would be awesome if I just wound up cheating again. Oh, fuck. How many hits does this guy take? Oh, that was a direct hit. Oh, shit. Yes! Yes! Oh, man. Yes! Wow. Okay, we're gonna actually take the break, because that was definitely a long time. When we come back, of course, we're gonna do Time Eater on hard mode. When we come right back.